Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today video is going to focus on nano dimensional limited stock. It was one of the stock that we have covered in our recent video, and as this was the biggest one in terms of revenue, we thought let's have a look at them first, and after having done the analysis in them, we got in with this a pretty interesting company with lots of interesting plans for the future. They want to grow their business significantly, and the different ways that they want to achieve this. So we can easily see that the stock was trading at $4.79 at 0.010 US dollar losses with 0.21% negative loss. In 5 days time frame, the stock was trading at $0.19 growing with 4.13% positive gaining. In 1 month time frame, the stock was trading at $1.49 losses with 23.73% negative loss.